Just showing how utterly intelligent I am, all you need to do is mix the ranch dressing with the barbecue sauce, have some wonderful dancing medley, and then dip your food into it, and you will have the most wonderful sauce imaginable.